favourite now, 250 Ivy's Affair, box number 8. Clearly the best backed runner in the third race on the program. Green light on, and we're set to go now at Cranbourne. Favourite drawn, box 8, Ivy's Affair. They're set. And away, Ivy's Affair began okay. Miss Fab was slow to begin, and away quickly Red Queen to lead. But there goes Ivy's Affair whooshing around the field to second outside of the reserve baggies request. And then Premier Jess, Miss Fab. And then followed Cass's Cass Beluga Diamond. But wide out, Ivy's Affair goes up to strike the lead with baggies request. And Ivy's Affair got there. Three quarters baggies request. Diving through late, Miss Fab to grab the third ahead of Red Queen. Then Aston Halley followed by Cass's Cass Beluga Diamond. And it was back toward the tail of the field. And the time here, 18.04 for the heavily backed Ivy's Affair.